The goodness driven from her heart, Sia opened the Gate of Souls, summoning vast hordes of monsters to Hyrule. Ganondorf's spirit counseled that her attack must be swift and devastating if she was to be victorious. However, controlling an army would require a commander, and Sia realized she would need a powerful warrior to serve as her general. The perfect candidate came readily to mind, the Dragon Knight of the Elden Caves. If he could be made to serve, such a creature would easily be able to command her minions' obedience. Sia wasted no time. She immediately set off for the Elden Caves in search of her new champion.
Thank you. Yeah.